Welcome, Craig, to my kingdom, a.k.a. the Castle of Rassel, a.k.a. the House of Toman.
Dude, couldn't you have just opened the front door?
And what kind of entrance would that be? Now, quit playing around on the ground and get inside. Papa.
Oh, hi there.
Papa, this is my friend Craig. He's sleeping over tonight.
Hello, Mr. Napitapulu. Thanks for having me over. My room at home is infested with bees.
So I decided to help a kid out. Show my friends some much-needed hospitality. And show everyone at the creek why they call me Toman, a.k.a. the Giving Tea.
I heard about the bees. How's that going?
We're trying to get rid of the bees in a humane way, but the exterminator has some strange methods.
I think you'll like this next book. Ow! It's called Winnie. Ow! The Pooh. Ow! All right, fine. You know what? We're going to bed without a story.
Aw, it's baby's first sleepover! So cute!
Maria, stop! I've had sleepovers before.
Hey, little baby bro, having a sleepover. You gonna do some Rugrat stuff with your Rugrat friends? Oh, hey, I know you.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.